Gummy Bear now! But Derp, you're first. Okay. Jeez! You guys are like Delaini Bowler and Sleepy Bear. This is crapping ridiculous! What the crap? Oh my crap! Oh, this course, okay. I remember that I was absolutely like, you know, doing bad, like really, like last time. I swear to crap! If you get another tie, then I am gonna be so freaking mad. Like, so mad. You do not want to see me mad! Okay. I'm trying to absolutely do my best. I mean, seriously. You try to absolutely do your best, but you just... Last time, well, Goofy has three! Last time. And this is... Ugh. No, you... No! Yoshi! Yeah, that's what I thought, Yoshi. Okay, seven. Come on, give myself another item! I'm trying to give myself another item so that I can freaking win this thing. Okay, hold on. Yeah! Okay, 10. Okay, I totally got this. Okay, wait. Okay, I'm gonna be in here if you need me. Oh, wow! I was just sorry that I was really silent because I was concentrating. Well, that's okay. Alright, stay tuned where he goes! Bye! Alright, welcome back. So it's Goofy's turn. And, we just counted, the score of what Derp has, and he has 42. 42? Wow. Yep, 42, Goofy. Which means that he had 11 points. And he had, like, 42.
Okay, let's see how I can absolutely do. Okay, that's one.
And Goofy, in the name of bullcraps, do not get a tie. I mean, please don't, like, please don't.
Okay, I'm trying not, I'm not sure if I could just, okay. Okay, five.
Oh my crap. Okay.
Okay, meh. I mean, is that what I really meant to do?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay. Whew. Okay, oh, seven. Oh man, I'm not gonna make it. Okay. Wait, red shell. Oh, I thought I got it. Okay, whatever. Eight.
Wow. Yes! Yes, that's what I'm talking about! I did it! I did it! Surf absolutely won! Yeah! Not even close.
Well, what was... I know.
31, 32, 33. Wait, he had 31. Okay, so he had 8. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39. Oh, yes! I absolutely won! Yay! Congratulations, Derp! You get to move on to the next round! Yay! Goofy, any final thoughts?
Well, I just want to say yes, go to Team Orange, and hopefully Team Orange will totally absolutely make it for the win.
Well, that's good to hear. Stay tuned for the next episode where we continue on with the Mario Kart 7 tournament, everybody. Bye!